Hi, I'm Gary Holm, Director of Public Works for the City of Batavia, and welcome to the Municipal Minute for May 9th. I've got a number of items today, starting with Public Works Week, which is coming up on May 19th through the 25th. And as part of Public Works Week, I will be doing my annual Truck Tales at the library, where we'll sit and read some stories and talk with children ages 4 to 7, kind of tell them about public works, and also have a tractor out there for them to climb up and sit in. You can get information about that program by contacting the library and register by dialing 630-879-4775 and talking with the Youth Services Department. Other information from Public Works, brush collection will be starting on May 13th on the east side of town and will continue through December. May 20th, the following week, the west side of town begins. And again, that program goes through December. The city will be making some changes to its refuse collection. We've recently gotten a new contract with our waste hauler. Look for a flyer in the mail, information in your utility bills, or information will be posted in the city's website for those changes. Any residents, business owners who have irrigation systems or fire suppression systems, the city has hired Aqua Backflow to be our contractor to coordinate backflow inspections. So, residents who have those systems may be contacted by Aqua Backflow, who is now the city's vendor. We'll be doing our annual peak energy reduction program throughout the center months. Throughout the summer months, this helps to save everyone costs by reducing our peak usage. If you're interested in participating in that for the electric program, you can sign up via email blast or get other information from the city's website. The electric utility has also hired a contractor to go out and inspect all of the wood utility poles throughout town. The contractor's name is Osmos, O-S-M-O-S-E, and you may see their trucks around town, you may see their workers working on the wood poles, drilling holes, or maybe even digging by them. This is the city's contractor, but if you have any questions, feel free to contact the electric utility at 454-2350. Shifting gears away from Public Works, on Saturday, May 18th, the Friends of the Fox River will be hosting a river cleanup throughout the downtown. Everyone is going to be meeting at the skate park at 9 a.m., and the program runs from 9 a.m. to noon. Full information about that program from the Friends of the Fox River is at their website, which is www.friendsofthefoxriver.org. And finally, May 13th through the 17th is Bike to Work Week. And there'll be a number of events occurring at Panera or up in the Cougar Stadium. One of the events also is riding with city officials on Tuesday the 14th. Full details are available on the city's website. Again, Gary Holm with the City of Batavia. Thank you.